Cameron, Luke, 7 goals tonight. Could have been a lot more. It's almost like you're slightly frustrated. You couldn't get more, really.
Yeah, it should have been more. To put 100 bits of rubber on a net and only come out with 7 is disappointing, especially when our two rivals are coming here and scoring 9 and 11 goals respectively. So a bit disappointing in that respect, but it's 2 points on the road. We'll take it and keep our winning streak going.
Eagles goalie Nick Saxton stood on his head tonight, stopped you getting a lot more.
Yeah, he was putting himself about a bit, getting across to the shots and everything, and he was stood on his head, like you said.
It's your birthday on Monday. A good way to celebrate, really.
Yeah, again, 2 points on the road and a couple of days off now to recover. I'm sure all the lads have got the same, and look forward to next weekend. It's our first big test in this league this year. Next week we need to put our foot on the gas and step it up if we want to keep that unbeaten run going.
Man of the match tonight, happy with that? Happy with your performance?
Yeah, I was happy with it. It just felt like everything was going my way tonight, sort of thing. And the lads put in a big hard effort, and I thought it could have gone to anyone, really. Sam Gospel, he stood on his head for a big shutout, and Tom did the same for the last few minutes of the game.